Isang martial law survivor ang nanghihimok ngayon sa nakababatang henerasyon na tandaan ang kahalagahan ng 1986 sa EDSA Revolution. Sinabi ni dating Human Rights Commissioner Etta Rosales, nasa mga kabataan ngayon kung bubuhayin nila ang mahalagang kwento ng makasaysayang bloodless revolution. Anya, hindi dapat ibaon sa limot ang dahilan kung bakit natatamasa natin ngayon ang demokrasya.
I don't think anybody can really discuss further. Now, tama na yan, let us move on. That's so silly. I am looking forward to the young students, the young people, looking, having to watch films that are now brought about in order to revive the story of the People Power Revolution.